Are you going through burnout? Have the flames of exhaustion left you depleted and feeling like your whole life has been scorched?
When daylight comes over the long night, open your eyes, it's all right.
Through the hustle and bustle of everyday life and the monotonous rat race that we find ourselves in as a culture, we're predisposed to burnout, which in turn leads to a sense of angst, ennui, and despair.
We kept our eyes, yeah, on things above, like rain in a drought, your boundless love.
The children of Israel knew what this was like. They didn't rest. They were supposed to take a Sabbath year, one out of every 7 years, let the ground lie fallow, not till the soil or farm the land. But because they refused to take their rest over a 490-year period of time, they missed their one out of every 7 year Sabbath years. They had to make up for it for 70 years in captivity to the Babylonians, the Medes, the Persians, and the Chaldees.
Been holding my breath for a moment to breathe.
So too, we'll find ourselves in captivity if we don't rest, if we don't take our Sabbath, if we don't enter into the peace and the shalom and the highest good that God offers to us. So I want to encourage you to rest. I want to encourage you to find peace. And I want to encourage you to take your Sabbath, let the ground lie fallow, and then burnout will have nothing on you.
Let the new day come, wash over me.
Hey Hope Generators, make sure to smash that like button below. You can hit subscribe so you make sure to be notified whenever we have new videos right up there. And then you can watch our next video so you can be empowered to be a hope dealer by clicking this box right here. I love you guys, and until next time, may the hope be with you.